Was CPR ever performed on this man, as far as you know?
I'm gonna be totally honest with you.
Do that.
I am. And give me just a second. The honesty comes from my heart. I have watched the video, and I was sickened by what I saw. And I have not watched it since, but in that end, because I've been receiving a lot of phone calls and a lot of emails, in the end of it, what I saw was I believe to be a police officer removing the shirt of the individual and performing some type of life-saving. But I'm not sure what took place there.
You don't know CPR was performed?
I do not know. I was told that life-saving, that they tried to save his life when we got to.
And if I can further elaborate, should CPR be performed right away in a situation like that after you know that everybody's safe? And who was there? And who was that first officer on the scene? The African American officer. Which is that Habersham?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Go. We want triggers.
Go.
We want triggers.
We want triggers.
We want triggers.
Go.